you ever guess that the most common clinical condition in cats and dogs is periodontal disease? It's true, and it's completely preventable. The only problem is that most of the disease lies below the gum line, and besides bad breath, there are few signs of periodontal disease that you as an owner can really see. Board-certified veterinary dentist. Periodontal